Hello, this is a video tour of 895 Darien Way. Beautiful single family home with amazing views. Here we are at the exterior of the home. This is a corner building with beautiful front and side gardens. The area is very quiet and you have beautiful homes surrounding this rental. And let's enter the building. Okay, so we walk up these beautiful brick stairs. The front garden is beautifully maintained. You have your mailbox to the right. And right as you walk up, there is a nice front patio. And it overlooks the front of the home. Okay, here we are. You walk into this beautiful foyer that opens up into an amazing living room. You have a gas fireplace, lots of natural light, beautiful hardwood floors throughout, and south-facing windows for maximum sun exposure. You have recessed lighting, gas heating with vents in each of the rooms, beautiful arch doorways. We're gonna head on up to the bedrooms later in the tour. Here is the formal dining room. It's a very large room, also facing the front of the building. So you have your common space in this home on the first level and the bedrooms upstairs. Okay, here is the view from the dining room, and you have a peek at the front patio from this window. Okay, next, we're going to go into the kitchen. This is a very large, very clean, and beautiful kitchen. You have a stainless dishwasher. There's plenty of room here for a kitchen island or breakfast table. You also have a Viking range hood and stainless refrigerator. Back into the hallway, you have a nice little nook here. Here is the controls for the heater. And you have a nice big family room. This TV is included. This is also a gas fireplace with lots of windows overlooking a big, beautiful yard. And this room comes with a bar with built-in shelving and a sink. And here's a sneak peek at the backyard, and we'll head on out there momentarily. Okay, so this door here will take you to the backyard. This is a bi-level yard. The first level has brick and artificial grass. This gets lots of sunlight throughout the day. And here's a little peek at the driveway into the garage. Okay, so here we are on the upper level, and let's take a look back at the rear side of the home. You can see there is a nice patio back there, and there is a second patio off the bedrooms. Okay, from the garden, you have the laundry room. This is also used as a mudroom, and you have a shower here, which is very convenient. Here is direct access to the garage from inside the home and back into the hallway. There's the family room, and tucked away behind the family room is a half bath. So you have toilet and sink, and this is perfect for when company is over. Okay, here is a nice linen closet. And here is a second closet. This goes all the way back. And now let's head on upstairs. Okay, each of the bedrooms are very large. And there is also a bonus room with amazing amounts of sunlight. Okay, so here is the first bedroom. This one has direct access to a patio. All the bedrooms have generous sized closets and built-in shoe racks. Take a look at this amazing patio. The views are spectacular. This home has a total of 2 spacious patios with amazing views, and it's located in a very convenient location. So let's go back into this bedroom here. And right next door, you have linen closet, another full bathroom. This one has a bathtub and shower combination, sliding glass doors with large shower head. Okay, here is the third bedroom. Nice and big. And this home is situated in a space with not a lot of traffic, so it is very, very quiet, as you can see. And each of the bedrooms have really nice views and lots of natural light. Big closets and shoe rack. Here is a second closet for this bedroom. Okay, here is another one. Very large, beautiful hardwood floors. And this one faces the back towards the rear garden. You have one big deep closet here. And this door is a walk-through closet, so you have storage and closets on both sides. And direct access to another bathroom, which you can also access from the hallway. There's a bathtub here, lots of storage space, and a separate shower with good sized shower head. Okay, so just outside this bathroom, you have another linen closet. So lots of storage space in this home. And finally, the last bedroom. This is a very large bedroom with built-in bookcase. Wonderful views. And you have 2 very large closets. Here is the first closet. There are two walk-in closets. And here is the second one. Tons of storage space. Okay, before we head downstairs, we do have an extra room up here. This is a beautiful room with direct access to a patio. This is located on the top level. Okay, so there you go. If you're interested in this magnificent home, please go to www.realisto.com for current information and details about this spectacular home. Thanks so much and have a great day.